Me younger. And then I met Bill. Bill was imaginary.
But our friendship was real.
And didn't Bill eventually move to Canada?
That wasn't his fault. His dad got transferred.